Hi, welcome to Lori's Kitchen Creations. Tonight we're going to make some real simple dessert cups made out of Werther's original caramels. We're just going to place them on the Silpat. They'll melt into a circle, lift them up, put them on upside down silicone muffin pan. They'll form nice little baskets. You need to make sure you use a silicone product so it won't stick. I use the Demarle, it's the best, and I can guarantee you they will not stick and you will really like the end product. With these dessert cups, you can put chocolate in the bottom, you can put ice cream in them, you could anything you want. It's your cheat day. You can use fresh berries and fresh whipped cream. You can go wild or make it as healthy as you want. So let's get cooking. I hope you enjoy this recipe. And for the products and the aprons, you can click on the links below.